6th, today we celebrate St. André Bessette. The early life of André Bessette hardly suggested he would do great things with his life. His body was frail and weak from the moment of his birth in 1845 in rural Quebec. His education was limited and unspectacular. His attempts to find a trade were unsuccessful. But God had great plans for him. He spent 70 years living a simple life of goodness and compassion as Brother André, a member of the Congregation of Holy Cross. 40 of those years were spent serving as doorkeeper at Notre Dame College in Montreal. His special love of and confidence in Saint Joseph prompted Brother André to recommend devotion to the saint, particularly for the sick. Thousands began flocking to Brother André, who developed amazing healing powers of his own. In 1904, a small chapel was built to honor St. Joseph, enlarged several times to accommodate the ever-growing crowds. St. Joseph's Oratory was finally completed in 1967, in the heart of Montreal. Each year, 2 million people visit there. When André Bessette died in 1937, an estimated 1 million people filed past his coffin. In 2010, Pope Benedict XVI canonized Brother André as the first male Canadian-born saint.